Only a true detective can solve this riddle. George Manley was killed in his house at 6 p.m. The police couldn't find the killer. There were 5 people in the house when George was killed, but they all had excuses. The cook said he was making dinner. The gardener said she was working in the garden. The aunt said she was playing chess with her brother. The wife said she was watching TV. The grandfather said he was in his room, sitting in his wheelchair. So, who killed George Manley?